alright guys, I've been through some stuff. And I got a story, I wrote a song about it. It's called Unicorn Sh**. I hope you guys like it, man. It took me 5 seconds to write. One day I went to Starbucks with the wife, and I ordered a unicorn sh**. That's right, a unicorn sh**. Then the side piece from the back, who I've been doing, came up and said hello, and I was like, shit. Oh crap, they're gonna find out. Alright. My wife found I've been doing that, girl, so they both left my ass so dang hard. Oh yes, all because of that unicorn shit. Damn you, Starbucks. Had a big hole in my heart, so I called my friends up on the telephone. I said, let's all go fishing tonight all night long. They said, alright, yeah. I said, I'll bring the beer, and you guys bring the cheer. They said, alright. And then they met me down by the lake where we fished all night long, bitch. I caught this real big bass, and then I threw it on the grill and ate its ass. But I'm not usually that kind of guy. But hey, try things new. Yeah. Cracked open a beer wasn't enough. Cracked open a beer wasn't enough. Pickup truck and I went button for an hour or two, but it wasn't. No, it wasn't enough. My dog left me too. Got on my tractor and I plowed the field like I plowed my wife, but she's gone for good. Plowing my wife. Oh no, all of this because of Starbucks. I really hate those bitches, they ruin my f***ing life. Unicorn sh** was not worth it, but what do I know? I'm an overprivileged white boy, yeah. IQ is 12. IQ is 12. Big ol' 12. In my private jet, and I flew all over the world to make me feel better, but I don't, because I still haven't tasted that unicorn yet. Yeah. Country music sucks so bad, yet I made one anyway. I went fishing, mudding, and I cried right in my beer. I don't know what to do, guys. I don't know what to do. I'm all out of beer, and I fished, and I went mudding. What do I do? Oh, can you unicorn shit?